start with a steaming bun.
There you go. Then you get your hot dog. Okay. Take your mustard as needed. If you want a little more, that's fine. Get the relish, make sure to spread it throughout. Some chopped onion. One slice of kosher dill. Get a couple of sport peppers in there. Come on. A tomato slice or two to taste. And, oh, that one has the bigger holes on it. That has bigger holes than the normal one. A lot of celery salt. There you go. And there you go.
And there we have the demo dogs.
So if anybody wants that one.